And this question, you look at a light wave that's traveling along the z direction, right? If you have light wave traveling along the z direction, let's say, suppose.